In this segment of the Word tutorial, we're going to learn about using SmartArt as part of the design of a document. There are cases where instead of representing something like this, for example, succeeding in the workplace via bulleted point lists, you could represent this in a more visual way by using SmartArt. And to use SmartArt, we need to go to the Insert tab and then click on the drop-down for SmartArt. And then select from any of these designs. So you kind of have to get an idea as to what the process needs to look like or what would fit the concept best. So this is for lists. Then you have different processes, cycle, hierarchy between different matrix, pyramid, and a picture. In our case, I'm going to use a process to represent those three bullet points that I highlighted a moment ago. So let's say this fits best. So we could click here. Once you insert the image or the SmartArt, then we need to fill in the information. And then you simply insert or type in the text in there for each item. Now notice that here we have also additional design SmartArt templates where we basically could change the design with a single click by picking another design here. And I'm going to undo some of these. And then if you prefer different color scheme, you can pick a different design from here. And then if you need to change the formatting to something different, and notice that there is the Format tab and the Smart Design tab. To resize it, use the handles on the side. So you can change the text directly from these boxes here or on the menu on the left here, this Smart Text options on the left. That panel on the left, you can hide it or display it by using this little arrow to the left of the SmartArt object.